what it was about. Okay, all right. I was make sure. Now, how long had you known him before you married him?
I would say we were together for about 3 years.
3 years,
yeah.
Before you decided to get married.
Yeah.
How long did he end up, how long did you end up incarcerated?
I did a year in jail from that.
From that?
Yes.
Did she stick by you when that happened?
Yes, she did.
She was there? I mean, she rode with you, as they say.
Yes, yes.
Your Honor, I was pregnant while he was in jail. I found out I was pregnant like a month after he went to jail. So I did my entire pregnancy without him there, everything on my own.
Were you aware that he had been conducting himself in a manner that could get him arrested? I mean, did you know what he was up to, or was this a surprise to you?
I wasn't surprised. When I met him, that's kind of what drew me to him. He was a bad boy from New York, and not necessarily like a bad boy, but I liked the thug look, and like the fitted hats, he used to wear them low, and like his New York swag. He had like his little Brooklyn accent going on, and I liked the way he dressed, and he was aggressive, so that turned me on.
Okay, hey, you know, you like what you like.
Yes.
Yeah.